So my question is, how does social development take place through physical education? So physical education is essential for the better adjustment in life. And while playing, players from different areas around the wherever come together, which is like social mixing. And qualities like tolerance, sympathy, cooperation, sportsmanship, etc. are created, I guess. And the players also, they adjust themselves according to the situation, which makes them more socially capable. Yeah, so that.